How are you guys? I am Tasawuf from Abstract Lab. Welcome to my video. After watching the previous video of mine about BitLocker problems, one of my friends asked me how did I relock that BitLocker encrypted drive without restarting my PC. In this video, I am going to show you how to relock a BitLocker encrypted drive without restarting your PC. Now, you can do this in two different ways. The first one is, write a command line in CMD or command prompt every time to relock your specific encrypted drive. And the second one is, create a .bat file just for the first time and run it to relock your specific encrypted drive. Now, you're going to see how to do this. I'm starting with the first. Go to the start menu and write CMD. Right click on the command prompt and run it as administrator. Now write on the command prompt -bde --lock --your drive letter: colon. Here, -bde is a tool to turn on or off BitLocker. -lock is used for perform the relock action. If colon is the drive letter of your BitLocker encrypted drive, remember one thing, you must run command prompt as administrator. Now, unlock your drive again and try the second one. Go to your desktop or any other location you want. Create a new text document.txt file. Open it and write the command line -bde --lock --your drive letter. I mean your specific drive letter. Now save it. Change the file name to any name that you like and replace the extension .txt with .bat. And same as previous, run it. I mean this .bat file as administrator. Then it will relock your BitLocker encrypted drive that you unlocked few minutes ago. This is all. I think now you can relock your BitLocker encrypted drive without restarting your PC. If you can't understand anything or you think there is another way to relock that I missed, please let me know in comments below. If you like this video, please hit the like button. And if you don't like this, no problems, just hit the dislike button. Subscribe my channel to get more videos like this. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.